off to the side or you're just going to get my back.
Oh, so I knew where to lay?
Yeah, just go like a straight line thing.
Uh-huh.
So, right. Good boy, good boy.
Doesn't seem to be a problem for him.
Well, he's working it out because it's different. He's now like 24 hours old. And obviously it's easier on the veg.
Oh, yeah, clearly. Yeah, but it's nice to know where it is if you have to help them a little.
Good job, buddy. Good job.
Hey, it's hard to Sherpa and video at the same time here.
If I were to test, I'd have to just follow him.
Right.
Good boy, find my crack.
Says, well, you did touch it, Mom. You should use carrots when you do a big long one like this.
Huh?
You should use carrots when you do a big long one like this.
I know. I should.
So at least you know.
I was thinking I was just gonna plot it and then lay it this morning, and then I thought, what the hell? What are you doing this? Good job, buddy. Good job. Good job. Soup, soup. Hard part's almost over. Soup. Find it. Find it. Find it. Should've put artichoke. I guess I was afraid they would.
Yeah, but she's going a long time without a reward.
Good. So I was going to go up and over there, and it was way too hard. I was going to kill myself. Ziggy zaggy. Good boy, find it. Good boy, find my track. Good job. Yes. Nice.
He does the hard part easy.
Well, he tells me that's hard. The flat mud is hard. Pretty
oh God, both of us will kill ourselves.
Oh God, help me. Where's my track, bud? Come here. Find my track, good boy. I was gonna go down there and I thought I'm gonna kill myself if I do that. Good boy! Good boy! And it does pour down the hill.
Yeah.
Lie and you
did. Oh, whoopsie.
Find my track. Go.